Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Sunesha, and we are playing Metal Gear Solid 5. So we're gonna go to a mission, a main mission, where we will extract a prisoner and save him. But before we do that, I want to collect some of the awards we have gotten here. Oh, that's right. That is awesome. And vehicle, some money. Okay, cool, some more. Okay, cool. So that was a awards we got by just doing stuff in the game. So let's go to the mission.
Mission accepted.
Go there. We're gonna go to the palace there. So yeah. Oh, I want to give the dogs some stuff. Let's come back later. Okay, let's see what equipment we have for D-Dog. Sneaking knife. He can stun. I want him to stun people. I don't want him to kill people. Okay, I can't get the stun yet. But we are gonna get naked. Okay, I don't want to kill him, use him for killing, but so yeah. But will he? Yeah, I don't think he will kill them. Okay, cool. So yeah, it was all for nothing. I'm just gonna put them out again. I do this a little bit after missions in Noel, but I'm gonna show you how it looks here. So we can recruit some staff here, or we can gather some stuff. Yes, let's go for that.
Unit dispatched.
And then we can do some recruitments. And we can get a blueprint there, so let's go for that.
Unit dispatched.
Okay, cool. So let's back go back to the mission. Okay, cool. So what do I want to change? I don't think I want to change anything. It looks good as it is. Yes, I want Doggy with me, and we will go arrive at nine time. Yeah, so they are talking about other people being there, and if we can save them, we'll do that. Maybe we need to take over this place. I don't think we have been here before. So let's check the map, if that can tell us something. Maybe we can... let's check it.
Marker placed.
How is D-Dog making now noises? I wasn't sure. Let's see if we can get over this hill here somewhere. Oh, why the hell? Oh, now I remember the thing. Yeah, Yeah, we won't need to catch more animals for our little zoo. I want to have more animals, so yeah, that's why I placed out a capture cage there, so...
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Okay, so we have something there. See what this is. It looks like one of those radio guys. I think I will take them out just for getting more intel. If I shoot the guy in the...
Analysis complete.
Okay. Okay, so let's wake them up and see if they can tell us something.
Talk. Listen. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Okay, are you worth saving? And you are B. I will not balloon people under B for now, at least. That's it.
Roger that.
Okay, so let's check out these stats.
Analysis complete.
Oh, A. Okay, let's see if... I think one of the biggest mistakes I have done in my earlier mission is that I have been kind of hurting myself. Still, I will take my time. It's better that I take my time. Oh! Animal.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Okay, that was a cool bird. Okay. And it's the usual dance here to find somewhere it counts like.
Extraction of the palace. At Mother Base.
The target should be somewhere at that outpost.
Man, I hate when you just glide around. Okay, so we have an armored vehicle.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
There, that's the target.
Analysis complete. The map has been.
Okay, that is a hard target. He's really well defended, both with a vehicle and. All these people here. So I'm thinking here how to approach this. We have a vehicle and three guards. Probably more people here.
Analysis complete.
So where is our best point of infiltration here? Are there people inside these buildings? I think that is probably the best if we can somehow... Okay, there is a guard going inside here. Okay, they are leaving. Okay. I wish I had the horse now. Okay, they probably would take him to that outpost. Let's see. At least we don't have to deal with that thing there. Okay, this seems to stop there. Maybe we go with a sniper rifle, if we can get there in time. I wish I would add the horse instead of the dog.
Detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Another armored vehicle, but he will probably travel again. So if we can get ahead of them, we can stop them.
The map has been updated.
Oh man. Oh no.
Prisoner has died?
Oh, he has an armored escort. Yeah, and those vehicles probably have infrared, so they can see me. Okay, another mission that went wrong. I should be more careful, because those vehicles have infrared, probably. They are, I think they are executing prisoners, the bonus prisoners. That is where that, where, why the prisoner died. I think. So they would probably go be on their way or not. Or is this the way they go if everything goes sideways? They will go to this place.
Yaha Oku Supply Outpost. We have a fix on the target's location. We just have to figure out how to get close and pull him out. Check all around the target and plan carefully before moving in.
Updated.
Okay, so let's scout this place.
Analysis complete.
Will he stay there? I think the killing the rest of the prisoners brought away. I probably should have dealt with that before. But once again, it was, we didn't have enough information where the other prisoners were. And yeah, that's just how it is. Okay, so let's see. He's helping me with the scouting things. That's a...
Clouds approaching.
Let's take it very slow here. And remember that vehicle Tias.
Prisoner has died.
Oh yeah, they are executing prisoners. That guy seems worked up. Can I get him? Okay, let's get the supply drop before we need it.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Enemy detected. The map has been updated.
That was a stupid point, a stupid place to have a supply drop. I have to be more careful. See if I can get
supply drop complete.
If I can get. I think I got him. Yeah, I got him. Oh, he saw. I think it's probably best to go around here. Oh, I really want that. I will take the risk. I want the fast travel points. So let's try to go around. Oh no. We may have an intruder, but... I'm looking for a crack here. Yeah, I found one. I don't know how D-Dog, what he can do now. He can climb this crack. Really harmful. I need to get a better overview of this place. He has found a prisoner. There are some prisoners there. Let's see if I can get this guy. I think he's inside the building.
Analysis complete.
If we can get them to sleep there. Love the dog. It takes like about 20 seconds for them to go to sleep. So how is our situation over here? if that attracts another guard. Let's see if we can take out 30 meters guy. Okay, let's see if we can fetch him. Yeah, let's I'm gonna extract these guys first. A sandstorm, that is awesome. We're freaking it. Wake him up.
Heads up. Spit it out. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Okay, I will use this sandstorm for my... So let's catch this guy before he wakes up. Let's interrogate him. Just because he will stay in that position if we don't. Okay, so there was a guy there. Hopefully we will not see the other guy. So we have an artillery gun there where we can blow everyone up, but the risk is that we blow up our prisoner too. So let's try to sneak inside. Where is that guy? Who saw me? Okay, one of the guards saw me, so... let's hopefully you will follow us here. And let's use... okay, he's coming. I have to take these guys out, and I have the vehicle. Another sandstorm will be a good solution. I don't see a good way out of this, because he's so well defended. We have all those guys that would be alerted and running here, and we have those guys upstairs making things worse. Maybe we need to go upstairs, but wait. Check this out. Okay, this can be the solution. But I can't carry people here. Who's gonna help me? Who did I alert? Alerted two of them. Oh man. Take the cover, man. It seems like the dog doesn't alert them. How are we supposed to get these guys out?
Mikey.
I can't take them out here because I can't crawl with them. Okay, I think the only solution in this situation to be successful, I actually need to take all the guards out. But we have these tunnels here. I think I could be successful later in the game when I can extract all armored vehicles and then I can just sneak up to it and catch it. Okay, so let's be careful here.
On the ground.
Okay, let's see. Okay, that took care of him. So let's hide him in here. Okay, if I stack these two guards in this room, I don't think the other guards will find him. So... okay, let's knock him out. Oh no. I think it's time to go lethal. Because this situation has gone some way now. They don't seem to know where I am. Maybe. Okay. I think I will go lethal. I will go non-sneaky lethal. Or I can get up on that hill and start I think that is the thing. If I get up on the hill, I can snipe them. That is probably the best solution. Now they will just find my people that I already took care of, and they are back into the game. I don't have the right equipment for this. Or I should have started a distraction where I pulled them out from the base. I think that was probably what I should have done from the beginning, but now I'm just about to finish this mission. Hello. Okay, so let's see if we can snipe these bastards. Okay. Oh man, now everyone is... Okay, it's time for... Oh man, my controller is out. Oh man, my controller aim!
You shot Bamstar. At least it took that helmet with it.
Oh, there are so many people. Let's see if I can grenade them a bit. Oh no, my controller stopped working and I'm completely in the open. Oh man, I'm so bad at shooters, so this is the worst thing that can happen to me. Oh no, we got a reinforcement. I still have to somehow manage to get rid of Okay, so there's more ammo.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested.
Where did I put the supplies? Okay, it's easier to see now in the daytime, so for shooting in the daytime is better. Oh man, there are so many. Okay, there are four left. At least oh man, I hate shooters. Okay, so at least they are starting to... Okay, let's see if we can get him. Okay, he starts. I think I'll wear them down now, so... Oh, we know. Oh I will get something to blow up that tank. Let's take care about. Not more backup. I need to shoot. Okay, outcodes captured. Oh.
The map has been updated.
You probably will not survive. Take me home. Yeah, I want to go home. Yes. I'm that one. I think we need a music episode. Yeah, this was super boring. Let's just get the stuff here. I just want to destroy the radio. Okay, yeah. I'm not think this. I would probably have speed up all the battle things because, yeah, it's boring. Sorry if I are a shooter fan, but I'm not. I really don't like it, but I'm not sure I should go about it. I think I alerted everyone too soon or something like that. Yeah, so we should probably want everything right. Maybe I could snap. It was just a arm. I think I. Okay, so let's extract them, and then I will shoot this down. I think it kind of is with these missions that you have to almost have prior knowledge to be successful, especially with this area. And I'm so disappointed that I don't play it so well. Okay, so.
Badly wounded. We can rule out a full extraction. We'll just have to do it by chopper. Call the chopper from your iDroid boss.
Okay.
Then carry the target to it.
If I shoot all those things, I think we can call it.
Destroyed their anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, but that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now.
Okay, that's awesome.
Landing zone near the outpost.
Yeah. Oh cool, so D-Dog has found these two. So let's see. Helicopter. Gap.
Please select a
okay.
Roger.
I want to. I'm starting to think to. I want to do an S-rank series of this too. Or maybe we'll be at the S rank where I just get to swine ranks where I've learned the missions. I think if I've been able to stop him before I went inside this place, I would probably be able to extract the prisoners that was inside there, but... Oh fuck.
Outer heaven? Bohasho. Zmanum Malagde.
Analysis complete.
Okay, let's put him down. He was actually quite good. 100% here? Okay. Yeah, it's really... Oh, I'm disappointed. I want to do a mission where I will do really well. I hope...
There's a Pequod! On station at LC!
D-Dog, you are blocking my fish style here. Okay, I will get an E or something like that. So let's have some fun. Hello, this is a bird I marked. Oh, I got some kind of new animals. Stealth camo, precision, yeah.
Mission complete.
This was a disaster. I got B anyway. He's taking for... And I'm not... Oh, D-Dog likes me better.
Boss, that target you extracted, Malak, is saying that he's never heard of our client. What's more, he says his village was destroyed long before he was ever taken prisoner. Apparently it fell victim to some sort of disease, then was completely burned to the ground. Malak was out on a mission at the time, and that's the reason why he alone survived. But the question is, who hired us to find him? According to Malak, he saw strange soldiers snooping around the village when he got back. Turns out they were members of Cypher Strike Force XOF. My theory is they wanted to get their hands on Malak to question or silence him before the Soviets could get to him. Cypher was just using us to cover things up. All that crap about Malak's relative was a front to convince us to retrieve him. But an entire colony just wiped off the map. It sounds a lot like the Hemi during the Honeybee incident. All I know, boss, is there's no way in hell I'm handing Malak over to Cypher. I decided to bring him back to Mother Base instead. He's one of us now. We told the client through a cutout that the target was killed. For some reason, though, they still paid us everything we were owed. Cypher's obviously up to something. This is probably just another preemptive cleanup operation to them. But to Malak, he lost his village, his family, everything, and he wants his revenge. In other words, he's one of us.
Oh,
he captured it alive.
Leopard gecko. Sweet. Sweet.
Side ops list updated.
Boss, the scientist Emmerich wants us to find him so he can defect. He should be inside Serac power plant. Make contact with him.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was everything for this episode, and as always, thank you for watching.